wait for us a thousand years in the crush of our eyes, fearless and on. Quietly we fade in sleep, nothing on our mind.
Thank you.
about you. We were on the 17, we were holding back our screams, like we're torn across the pages of some lipstick magazine. You scratch it, turn it, say the door, and ourselves are too weak. Like what? Blast. They tell me that you got married now. Oh my dear, I feel I can't understand. We were only 17, we were holding back our screams, like we told our lies in the pages of some burning magazine. We spat these dirty sailors from these sheets down to the sea. Like gasoline. Every time they call, when I pick you up. when you fall. Did you ever hear me at all? Will you just always talk about changing, changing? Guess what, I am the same, same, same.
Y'all are an excitable group of people, I'll tell you that.
And speaking of Little Miss Catherine, I feel swell.
There's one drunk girl right in the front, right here. She was like,
because losing you
I feel like Steven kind of milked that. Y'all think he milked it a little bit when he did that? It was like it's a little more than his normal.
Was something I always
warm-ups just came out. Right there. Y'all are so excited right here. You should see these people right here in the back. They're like this.
Start the song, man.
You ready?
Did so well. I guess I just can't say anymore. And the feeling I get when I see your clothes around on my floor. You know I'm such a bore. I'm such a bore. I never do anything anymore. I just count these ceiling tiles falling to my floor.
My head. All right, now y'all say. Soundtrack. Go like this. my knees, I felt the warmth of a touch, and it made me believe, and I knew it well. I stood at the doorway hoping you might let me in. My head spinning round, my nerves jumping from my skin. I felt the stinging ragged corner, the devil's hot embrace, and I knew him well. And he took me to hell and back. How many times can I walk away from you? My mind's like a one-way train, and everyone is taking me back to you. And you tell me just one more time, and you're lying like you always do. Yeah, I know it will. Come on, Ella. More, trying to keep you off my mind. I've knocked on 1,000 doors, I'm sure, just to see what I might find. I slept in the arms of a fallen angel crying next to me, and I knew her well. And you took me to hell back. How many times gonna walk away from you? My mind's like a one-way track, and everyone is taking me back to you. And tell me just one more time, and you're lying like you always do. And you give me just do it just one more time. I swear that I've been through. Yeah, I know it will. All right, we have come to the sing-along portion of our show. Now, here's what's gonna happen. I want to sing a line, and then I want y'all to sing the line right back to me. But it's actually just a bunch of gibberish, so it shouldn't be hard. It goes like this. And you took me to hell and back. How many times can I walk away from you? My mind's like a one-way train, and everyone taking me back to you. And you tell me just one more time, and you're lying like you always do. And you give me just one more line, and there's nothing that I can do. And if I do it just one more time, I swear that I'll be through. Yeah, I know it will. So I don't know if y'all know this, but we have a new record that's going to be coming out early next year. And there's a song on this record, and I don't know how many of you are actually from California, but I'm from California. And if you travel around, we've been touring for like 7 fucking years, like constantly. And when you travel around the rest of the country and you tell them you're from California, the first thing they think is like, oh, you know, like movie stars? And I don't really know any movie stars. I don't know about you. And I think it conjures this vision of this place. And it's not the place I grew up, man. I grew up in Tamales Bay, and I grew up in Santa Monica, and I grew up in East Los. And I know Los Angeles really well. And the state of California. And there's a lot of us here. You know, people moved here because they wanted to follow some kind of dream, and sometimes it was because of entertainment. Some people moved here because they wanted to send money back home to a family in a different country. And those dreams are very, very similar, and that's the California that I grew up in. And so this is a song that I wrote about California that's going on our next record. It goes like this. Thank you.
gone. Right about us, living here in the shadow of this gathering dust as the waves build up and drown the light while we're jumping from buildings on a Saturday night. And the words she said, I could barely hear over the blare of the speakers and the smell of beer. As she got up to speak, she lifted a dress. I remember her face, but I forget the rest. Here in California, I was just a name and a number, a face on the tumbler. As we drove through the valley in her daddy's band, she said these pills wear off, but the pain don't end. I never thought it would matter so much to pretend. And the thing about her that haunts me still, when our hands fell down to the steering wheel and a shock of light fell across her face, she said there's only two ways out of this place. Hollywood freeway lights. Someday they're gonna forget about us and we'll wonder if we were ever good enough. It hit me last night in this song I heard. I remember the feeling but forget all the words. Here in California, I was just a name and a of the public pool, like two ghosts in flight on. side on the night that your best friend's brother died. But it's alright. Living room. You said your mother's in the back on Valium, and she sleeps so hard. Sometimes you wonder if she's alive. And so I park my bike outside your house. You see, there's nothing you can do to make me come out, because your daddy said I was the worst one yet, but I was a liar, 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 liar. 'Cause I was loved the way you looked in that fiery light, dancing around in some old sweater of mine. But it's alright. I just hope it's nothing bad. Just promise me you won't be mad. I don't care what your father said. It's not again. It would be a crying shame. And honestly, what's in your name? Tell me what's in your name.
Everything is
of your car. You left your clothes in the back seat. You walked inside, and that was love.
I used to live down the hill right off Vermont, right here, down to the right. And this tiny little Parisian apartment, it was like one room and had like books taped to the wall and stuff like that. And I wrote this song there, and the neighbors used to yell at me. They'd be like, shut up. Because I'd play it like all day long. But this is the first song that we ever played as a band down the street at the Echo.
When you think no one's listening to you well, but then the walls and your paper thin, from the haze of the smoke and the mascara, pretty old brow under a made sheets, your hair with the noise from these darkened streets. You ran far and wide, you screamed, you cried, you thought suicide would be your alibi, but you were always a mess, always a loop. It's awful, I guess. grass. When it's the apple tree, there was passion from the first to the last words he ever read.
So we had a new single come out this week called Wrong. And we've gotten a lot of comments about the song, it's fair to say. And a lot of people are asking us if we're still a rock and roll band, or are we a folk band, or are we an electronic band? And the answer is fuck off. This is Wrong.
Tonight, we'll just keep our eyes. place in the song about forgetting yourself for a while. And the piano's this melancholy soundtrack to her smile. In that white dress she's wearing, you haven't seen her for a while. Watching, she's laughing and turning, she's holding a tonic like a cross. The room's suddenly spinning, she walks up as I walk. And you can smell her perfume, you can see her lying naked in your arms. So there's a change of rushing like funeral waves through your mind. Of the curl of your body like two perfect circles entwined. And you feel hopeless and homeless and lost in the haze of the wine. Myself turning into my father. You couldn't lie to each other like they do, say we're still happy. It's easy when you're young and you still want it so badly. graveyard near the house. You asked me if I thought we would ever die. And if life and love both fade so predictably, we've made ourselves a kind of predictable lie. And so I pictured us like corpses lying side by side in pieces in some dark and lonely plot under a bar. We look so silly there, all decomposed. I've turned to dust in tattered clothes, and we probably look just as silly now. Bye 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 to all this dogged innocence. I can't pretend that I could tell you what is going to happen next or how to be. But you have no idea about. Wonder if people ever know each other, or just stumble around like strangers in the dark. Cause sometimes you seem so strange to me, I must seem strange to you. We're like two actors playing our parts. Did you memorize your lines? Cause I did. Here's the part where I get so mad, I tell you I can't forgive your past. And you get so quiet now, and you seem so mild, like a lost and lonely child, and you just hope that this moment won't last. Bye, 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 bye to all this dogged innocence. I can't pretend that I could tell you what is going to happen next or how to be. But you have no idea about. You have no idea about me. Do you? So there's always a way around. There's something tying our feet to the ground. A moment past, hear how it sounds. And it seems a little less profound, like we're all going the same way down. Cause we're all going the same way down. I'm just trying to write it all down. Cause I write songs and you write letters. We are tied like two in tethers, and we talk and read and we laugh and sleep at night in bed together. And you'll wake in tears sometimes. I can see the thoughts flash across your eyes. They say, darling, will you be kind? Will you be a good man and stay behind if I get old? And then the letters all pass through my head with the words I was told about the fading flesh of life and love, the failures of the bold. List each crippling fear like I'm reading from a will. But I'll defy everyone and love you still. I will carry you with me up every hill. And if you die before I die, I'll carve your name out of the sky. And I'll fall asleep with your memory, and I'll dream of where you lie. Some say it's better to move on and to let life just carry on, and I may be wrong. Still I'll try. Cause it's better to love whether you win or lose or die. It's better to love whether you win or lose or die. It's better to love. I will love you till I die.
That was really cool. It was really cool to hear you guys sing that song. I never thought that song would end up on a record. It was like, it was weird. It had so many words and stuff. And I remember, I wrote it. I remember thinking, you ever do something and you're like, man, I'm fucking weird, dude. I'm just a weird guy. So it's really cool you guys know the song. This is another one that I wrote, which I thought was really weird and no one would ever know. But I was like, there's a distance in your eyes, that's why your smile is always such a surprise. When you call and you talk to me, I wonder which person you're gonna be. She said, are these songs the sad songs, or do you always have to see the worst of it? Could you write me just one love song, put my name somewhere in the middle of it? It's not hard to rhyme, Elizabeth. Just close your eyes, boy, and take your best guess, cause the truth is hard, isn't it? She said, I'll be listening in my favorite white dress. All these quiet afternoons, she said, I wonder if I've given up my love too soon. As a hair fell from a curve, I said, you're pretty uptight for a Mexican girl. She said, are your songs the sad songs? Why do you always have to make me feel like shit? Could you write me just one love song, put my name somewhere in the middle of it? And if you call the song Elizabeth, then all my friends will know that it's about me. Cause the truth is hard, isn't it? But don't take too long, I just know you'll come back. Shit, so you write a string of words down. It's better if there's some truth in it. It's true, I love you, Elizabeth. And I love the way you move in that silly white dress. Cause the truth is hard to admit. I've never known love, this is just my best guess. A lot of our folks are here tonight because they took the trip to come out and see us. And I wanna dedicate a song to my dad. I'm always my dad is a big fan of this band. He wants to be in it. He wants me to invite him on stage to sing one of these days, but I think I might do it. Maybe not now. Wouldn't that freak everyone out? What do you think, Dad? He loved it. He used to sit. He has his old 59 Chevy Apache truck, and he would put on a song like the Allman Brothers, and he'd be like, "You want to hear a smoking guitar?" And he'd play it and turn it up. And it wasn't clear I was going to be a musician. I used to be a writer, and he was very proud. But when I was in like a rock band, he was like, "Oh hell yeah!" That was like and I was flat ass broke when we started this band, and he'd be at Hollywood Park and be like, he'd call me and be like, "Hey Mick, I caught a horse." And he'd give me like 500 bucks or something. And half, I knew he never caught the horse. He was just trying to find a way to give me 500 bucks because I needed it. So I never said thank you for lying to me about catching all those horses, Pop. I love you. Thank you so much for that. This one goes like this. It's about my dad.
I never knew my mother. Can't say it was so bad. She was still a girl of 17. The night she met my dad, he was 6 months out of Chino, trying his hardest to stay clean. And they'd sing and they'd sing and they'd sing, like doves speaking with broken wings, in a bad fit for a king. It didn't mean a thing. It was a shotgun forest wedding, but they forgot to bring the guns. They were busy counting promises to all us children not yet born. No one could afford the ride. Everybody hitched up the 101. And they'd sing and they'd sing and they'd sing, like doves dancing with broken wings, with a view fit for a king. It didn't mean a thing. It was a loneliness that they would confess. It was like the world had just gone bad, I guess. So they'd hold hands looking to the eyes of God. They'd say, tell me, why'd you hide from us? And why'd you fill the world with wickedness? Why'd you spare us from the grace, but not the ride? And now my dad says, fuck the details, just keep your head down high. You gotta find yourself alone before you can find the eyes of God. You may be broke, scared, mad, and tear at the flesh of your heart. But you were born to be a peasant, not a king. So just stop acting like you're running from something. You're gonna leave the way you came, without a thing. With your heart tied to your mind, tied to a string. You just sing and you sing and you sing. It doesn't mean a thing.
Los Angeles, but I think we can warming up in here. Nobody's looking, you can jump like a bunch of fucking monkeys. Away. You said I broke your heart, but that hadn't happened yet. I bet your friends are hating me now. I get this thing, this looks from that busy crowd. And though they must think they have every reason to, I guess I'm still not quite yet over you. When the words are wrong and she's hanging on some other guy's arm.
All right, they're telling us we got one more. I want to say, I don't know how many of y'all, holy shit, this is really awesome that you guys are here and we're playing the gig. It just hit me right now, this is great. We want to thank Twin Shadow for playing with us here tonight. Some of my favorite bands in the whole world. They have a new record coming out next year. I want to thank Liz from The Echo who booked us down the street for our very first show back in 2006. And I remember talking to her because she was the booker for The Echo and she booked all these little shitty Silver Lake bands of which we were one. And I was like, I think someone was at the Greek. It was like Beck or somebody. And I was like, oh, Beck's at the Greek. And she's like, yeah, I remember when he was playing here. And I was like, oh, wow, I can't imagine that. And she looked me dead in the eye and she said, you guys are going to play the Greek someday. So I guess, you know, dreams come true sometimes. We want to thank y'all so much for letting us be a part of your lives and letting our songs come in and be the soundtrack to your showers and your drives to work and your heartaches and your worst moments and some of your best moments. It means everything to us. And just sincerely, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you so very, very much. This is an old song about being from Los Angeles. If you know the words, sing along. It goes like this.
Missy got off the bus one day in a crowded depot in downtown LA. She looked around as if to say, I'm home. Well, I'm home. I want someone to love and some place to drink and some time when I can just sit and think. And I won't mind when I catch the stink of these drones. Just look around, Lord, are these drones just as long as I'm never alone? Love the Lord the way an apostate loves song. So she'd sing to him before she went to sleep. She said, I pray to you, my soul to keep. If you're a shepherd, then I'm gonna be your sheep until dawn.
Oh, until dawn. Well, I'd follow you even if it was wrong. We'll be right back.
sorry if I thought that it would change your mind. But I know that this time I have said too much, been too unkind. So I try to laugh about it, cover it all up with lies. I try to laugh about it, hiding the tears in my eyes. Boys, don't cry. Forgiveness, plead with you. But I know that it's too late, and now there's nothing I can do. So I try to laugh about it, cover it all up with lies. I try to laugh about it, hiding the tears in my eyes, 'cause
I fell, okay? It'll be our little secret. Just me and 5,000 people. It's cool. Don't worry about it. I want y'all to know that I'm with the modern world. I like the idea that we have this interconnectedness of the internet. We have this agreed upon metaphor by which we've allowed ourselves to connect and in some ways expand, in some ways to diminish what it means to be human. But I'm with it. I'm with it. I like that. And I like all the things that happen with music except one. Here's my problem with modern music. There's not enough drum solos. Y'all wanna hear Darren do a drum solo? Come on, Darren. Jimmy plays the drums, everybody. This tall, good-looking, hirsute glass of water from Los Angeles, California is Mr. Adrian Rodriguez. This good-looking man that plays the lead guitar is Mr. Steven Chen, everybody. Guapita, hermosa, bonita, come here, ven aquí, ven aquí. This pretty girl that plays the violin, the keyboard, the tambourine, and sings is Miss Anna Bulbrook, everybody.
Face so bright, my heart just bright. I sit alone, my dear, but I fear I'm not what I see. I'm not what I see. And I should have become a better man. I should be more deserving than this beggar, thief, and courtesan I've been. Oh, that I've been. Well, I swear I lie and I curse all of my dreams. But I swear there's still some good in me. And I think it's stuck around his name. The eyes that taste that savory, I will never. Maybe you can help me not get it right. Well, I stay awake almost every night. Staring at the ceiling, wondering why I feel so bad. Why I feel so bad.
Thank you all so much. It's been a wonderful night. We love you. We'll see you down the road. Go make some babies, Los Angeles. Name them Adrian.
Pulled in just behind.